About 12% of women will have breast cancer in their lifetime. And there is a common misconception that people don't die from breast cancer anymore, and unfortunately that is not true. So when breast cancer is diagnosed at later stages, when women don't get their mammograms and cancers aren't found until they're a stage 3 or stage 4, then those have much more difficult outcomes and less chance for cure. Mammogram is our gold standard, it's our go-to tool, because it can detect these tiny calcifications that are present in very small breast cancers. And it's non-invasive, it's fairly easy to do, and most communities have facilities that are close by, and we're fortunate to have that here. And so it's our standard tool that we go to.